Okay everyone, the next exercise today is the plank jack. So to do this, we're going to go into a plank position, making sure that your shoulders go over your elbows. Pull your core up towards your chest and then you're going to lift your feet, your elbows off of the floor so you're on your feet. From there, you're going to keep your core nice and tight and we're going to jump your feet out and in. So you're going to jump out and in, keeping your core nice and tight the whole time. And making sure that your back doesn't arch at any point. And that's the plank jack.